That's not flying.
What did I do wrong? Swan's a bird. Maybe she knows. Swan?
Absolutely not. I stopped giving lessons long ago. Now come down from there immediately.
Do you think you can fly?
Well,
you have to believe it. Everything that is real was imagined first. Don't be afraid, Toby. Just throw your heart into it, and the rest of you will follow.
There's a something you own in the insides of you. Don't need directions to work it. It's natural to do. Just imagine and watch the miracles happen. You can be a deep sea captain, be a circus clown or a king. With your amazingly magical mind, you can be anything. Of all the friends you'll make, all the love you will receive. Your dreams can't help but come away when you believe and make believe. You'll discover the fun that you'll find, your amazingly magical mind. You can do anything. You can do anything.
Ha ha! I feel the life coming back into me.
Oh, dear, I wish he hadn't wanted to fly.
Hey, yeah, you should fly up and check on him. Oh, that's right. You haven't flown since Ellie hurt her foot jumping off that trunk.
Oh, you're one to talk. You've been about as much fun as a rock since Johnny stopped coming. And you never used to have runners when Johnny brought you to life.
Leave Johnny out of this. I don't need advice from a swan.
Doc!
Really? I thought you was a swan.
No, I mean Doc!
Are you okay, Doc?
You have runners, and you didn't even use them, you old boat anchor.
Toby, you are testing my patience. Hurry up!